often make this colourful, tasty, nutritious salad when I have friends over for supper, and the toasted pine nuts add a lovely, crunchy texture. Heat a dry frying pan and add the pine nuts. Toast them for around 2 minutes, stirring continuously until golden. Watch out that they don't burn. Combine the baby spinach leaves, red onion, mango, strawberries, and dried cranberries in a bowl. In another bowl, combine 3 tablespoons of vegetable oil, a tablespoon of balsamic vinegar, and a tablespoon of caster sugar. Add some seasoning to taste. Whisk vigorously until the dressing is blended. Then toss the salad with the dressing. And to finish, sprinkle the toasted pine nuts over the top for some added nutrition. Super healthy and delicious.